One of my favorite quotes of all times I share in my new book, This Is How We Grow, is by Socrates, and he says, "Beware the barrenness of a busy life." I love this because it reminds me that I need to slow it down. Do we wear our busyness like a badge of honor? I know many of us do, but it leads to more stress and distress in our life when we're too busy. Instead, slow it down, focus on what matters, have a full and meaningful life instead of just all that busyness, and our life will be less barren, for sure.